his name is Alan. This is the character that you want to play as.
Yes, very handsome man.
Handsome?
Yes, Alan, also known as Al Githyankovic.
Githyankovic.
Let's venture forth.
I regret not being host now. Oh, did you see that?
What?
Check this out. Are you seeing me?
Yeah. That looked funny. I'm wondering, because of your mass, can you jump and land on this platform and fall through it?
It will.
I want to see.
Yeah, and then you want to see me die. No, thank you.
You won't die.
All right, fucking fine. See? Nothing. But you had your fun.
Fuck me, dude.
I'm curious, can I lie on this bed?
What the f-
Leave me alone. It's been a long day. Well, shit.
Run!
I think... Oh, wait, no, we just...
I think that's karma. These elk can git yank my plank any day.
Yeah. Git yank my plank.
Oh, it's because the door at the top's still shut. I think there's a key that I've got to get. I'll be back in a minute.
Where are you going? Wait a minute.
I'll be back in a minute. There's a key I forgot to pick up. We can just get out the door. It's really easy.
How long is this going to take, Jake?
I need like a minute. Just give me a second.
It's been more than a second.
Oh, I don't want to fall down there again. Oh... Don't worry, I'll be there in a moment. Hello.
Where the hell have you been, dude?
Oh, you it won't let me go back out! It's trapped me down here with you! You fucking bitch!
You threw a squirrel at me!
Fuck's sake.
Point.
Point. Actually, I'll go through the other door outside. Surprise, motherfucker.
Surprise. Okay.
Oh, well, bye, Lazel. See you later. She got fucking yeeted, dude. In all fairness, would you approach me?
No.
For anything.
Never in my life. Nothing on earth or heaven can convince me to approach you for anything. There's tons of food here. They were willing to blow them up. In my culture, we call them God's gifts.
Now, I'm God's gift.
You know what? I'm just going to leave you just because you made that stupid joke. Scratch his ball.
I'd rather not.